Hey guys, it's Austin here from Mountain Entertainment, and today we are going to be starting on the hotel build. The reason I'm kind of like hesitant about like saying we're starting it, I guess. I don't know why I'm hesitant about saying I'm starting it. I just know we're not going to be anywhere close to finishing it in this episode. Darn it, why do I keep doing that? Okay. Because we need to have, like, tons of supplies, which we might actually have. Cool. I need one of you. We won't take a bed, since we're just working down the road. Alright, so this is going to incorporate these new pillar design. I didn't create it. I actually saw it in a Scar video, so I can remove this sign. So I want it to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just for the, just for the porch. And this is going to be an extremely huge build. Like, two-story, multiple rooms, all that good stuff. Like that. Alright, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we'll have the stairs come around like so. Like those. But I think let's bring this, so this will come out to where? Here? Okay. Then this will come out to here. The right one, too. Then this will just come back like so. Probably to here, just for the porch design, or outer porch, I guess. So let's just take this around real quick. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, because then the walls will be here. Oh no. The walls will be back one there. So let's just take this straight this way. So we have kind of a rough idea of this. Then boom, boom. Like so. Okay, so I want to have these here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this gonna allow me to do this? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right there. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it will. At least this way it will. Like so. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one I can just tweak a little bit wherever I need to. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll just have to extend it a little bit. Which I don't have a problem with. So, oh wait, we used the wrong wood. Darn it. It's alright. We'll just have to switch it all out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Are these supposed? No, those are right. We're using spruce for those little parts. Alright, okay, I need to make some stairs. Like, for real though. I don't think 40 will be enough. So let's make a stack or so. So, 1, 2, oh no, I did that completely wrong. Okay, so these go like this on these. I hear lava. That is not a good sound for this build. For this town. Like, this is like the worst sound you could hear building this town. Everything's wood. Everything's flammable. Nothing's fireproof. This is gonna be horrible if something happens here. Insurance claim. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. Okay. That's correct. Did I not do that on that side? Yeah. Okay, so this needs... So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I need to make these 5. So... You know what? Let's do this all real quick. Let's like get the first few walls in. And where I used planks or not, yeah, like not slabs, they're staying in. Because I can't afford to take them out. You know what would be a cool mod? Or a cool feature in Minecraft? Like, if something didn't have enough support on it, like, let's say, I don't know what would, like, so you have, like, a build that's, like, going way up in the sky, and there's, like, one little piece that's, like, just, like, dangling, it's barely attached to anything. And like, what if gravity was a thing in Minecraft? That would be awesome. Like, I wonder if that's a mod though. Like how sand kind of falls, like everything else can do that if it's not supported correctly. Like your roof could fall. I know, I just think that would be a cool feature to have. Would they probably add it? Probably not. But you can always think, can't you? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Now thinking about this, this is not gonna be that big. Well, like the interior isn't gonna look so big. Like I plan to have it. But my only worry is that it'll probably block the water tower. That's my only thing. Because I worked a little bit or a lot of time. I spent a lot of time on that water tower. And You guys might not think it looks that great, but I actually really love that design. It's something I came up with just randomly building one day in my creative testing world. I came up with that design and love it. Okay. So, when I'm recording this video, I'm actually recording this video the same day I recorded my putting my flags on my truck video. And I got my soundproofing in. I don't know when I'm gonna record that video. Like, it said to give the foam like an 12 to 24 hours to like puff back up, I think. I don't remember. Okay, so let's just use this as for representative things. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because that's going to be like that. The roof. Because it's like 1, 2, 3, 4 and half. So if I do, that'll be at the top of the block. Huh. What if I did something different for this build? Because it is kind of like a higher, more like money's probably put into it, thing. So like this. Because it's a hotel. You'd think people put a lot of money into hotels. Which they probably do. So this will just go up like... yeah, like that. And this will go up, so... 1, 2, 3. Yeah, like that. Okay, so these need to go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I'll get that done, and I'll come back to you guys once that's all done. Alrighty, so I got some steps in. I did move this, or extend this one pillar out, so it could be 1, 2, steps, 1, 2. And these are the same. It's 1, 2, 1, 2, 2 steps. Same over there, of course. Alright, so we're gonna bring the walls up now, and I have more spruce in my inventory than oak. You know what, let's do the steps real quick, or the inside flooring. Because that should be simple, simple enough at least. Here, okay, let's just... bring these all out. Wow. So we have 26. Let's see how many we end up with. So 21 blocks long. That's crazy. I think this is gonna be the biggest build we have on this world so far. It probably won't be the biggest one forever, but probably for a while. Because look at this thing. This thing is gonna be gigantic. Okay, how many will that get me? A stack or two? Okay. I thought I was gonna fall further than I did. I don't know why. Oh, I also brought this out to the final length and put those on the ends. Why? And I don't have a thing. Darn it. I need to learn to keep making axes. Because I think that was my last axe I had. Darn it. Okay. Oh, I need to go get some, like, bone meal. I can make some more banners. Because we need some banners for this build. Like all our other builds, they have all have banners. Okay. So this won't be all completed in one go. Like, not one episode. I'm not talking about one episode. That would be crazy. But I'll get, like, the framing up, like, all the walls and stuff like that. Then it'll probably sit for a few episodes untouched. And then we'll come back to it again, probably. Just kind of taking a guess on that. So we might actually just continue working on it repeatedly until it gets done. I'm not sure yet. Just kind of depends on if I get tired of building on or working on this the same build and not really having anything to show for it. Like this. Like, yeah, you have something to show for it, but nothing that's almost complete or anywhere close to being complete. So we might just work on it some episodes, then work all week on it, 1 week, then the next week not even touch it. So just be prepared for that. Like, this is not a one-day build like the water tower and the post office and the mine. That was kind of a one-day thing. I did make it 2 episodes. I did probably could have made it 1, but I did decide to make it 2. Yeah. Because I also didn't have the supplies I needed to finish it in 1 day. So I had to go get more supplies and stuff. I want to get this back part up real quick. And it might just sit empty with no roof for a while, too. So we might just get the walls up today. I think the saloon was like that. We only did, like, the first floor in one episode. Then the next episode we worked on the other parts. I think that was a 3-part episode. Like, 3 days of work. All squeezed, or I might have even done that build all in the same day on, actually. Like, no, I don't think I did, actually. Yeah, I don't think I did. I think I worked on it 1 day. And then came back to it the next day on, like, another episode. Because I record all my videos on, like, the same few days. Like, if this world, like, if that we ever dig up that lava or whatever, or, like, lightning strikes... I don't think lightning will strike in a desert, though. That would just be horrible for me. I'd probably be done with this kingdom, world, town. Not world, but town. At least. Just because if you, like... If anyone spends so much time on one build, or like a town like this, like, or something, it would suck if I lost this town as it sits right now. But let's say I'm completely done with it. I have multiple roads, like maybe a dozen or half dozen or 2 dozen buildings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have a half dozen buildings right now. Because I do consider that a building. Okay. So I want to connect... Ooh, how do I want to do these? Might have an idea for these. What if I use like steps? I don't know. Do I have any? I do. What if I use like this? Just to add like a little depth. That. Okay. Darn it. Okay, I'll do this real quick because I think I like that. Yeah. Or should we do it in here? I think that because it'll give it more depth. All right, so I'll do that real quick and I'll come back to you guys and yeah, then we'll probably do a little more exterior work, then I'll probably end it there. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, I think that looks actually really good. And I did slabs up there and I also did the bordering all the way around and did slabs up there. I think they look great, but all right, so now we're gonna be doing some. I need a lot of supplies, actually. I wanna do the bordering, but I need a ton of stuff. Like, when I say a ton, I mean a ton. Like, 4 tons of bricks. Because this is actually gonna take 4 tons of bricks to do. Do that for now. I need to make these, but I need. Okay, let's do that. Did I just do that? No, I didn't. Okay. Oh no, other way around. Okay, that's probably not enough. And of course, it's almost night time again. Okay, let's sleep real quick. I swear, I sleep like every 5 seconds in this game. I hate when I have to go and sleep. Can I get out the door? Okay. So I like how the water tower was kind of spruce with oak accent colors, kinda. Ooh, I might know how to do that. Then the hotel's gonna be oak with spruce. Accents. Because that's clearly all we're using, it seems like, is oaks and spruce. Like spruce. Like Bruce from that one movie. I don't know how that looks right there. Okay. Oh, we might have made enough. Oh, I think we made it just. Oh, no. Because I wanted to do stuff up there with these. Okay, I think I'm just gonna do these like those. That. Because that looks horrible, I think. Like, yeah, that looks bad. Like, maybe if this was, like, five here, and I did that, gate, fence. I think that would look good, but those look actually pretty good. Alright, so I don't think I'll have enough. I doubt it though. Because I wanted to do this again. Like underneath them. So how many of these do I have? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. What's 17 times 2? Let's get my calculator out. It's like, okay, I need 34 of these. Can I make that many? Let's do that. Okay. Oh, we should be able to. Like, no biggie, bro. Okay. This. All right, I'm gonna do this real quick because this is kind of a tedious job. So I'll come back to you guys once I get this done. All right, I actually really like this. I really do. I like how all the colors kinda blend. Like, look, spruce with oak accents. Oak with spruce sample or asset. What? I already forgot the word. I just said it. All right. Well, that's it for today. Like I said, I don't know if we'll be working on this anymore this week. We might be, but no, I probably should light that all up there. But I am actually really liking this design a lot more. Just do some torch spam in here. But I really like it. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this. I think this is gonna be one of our best builds so far. In my opinion. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. And bye.